as the darkness closes in my head I hear whispering, questioning and beckoning.